Now friends, we're going to see different regions of operations of BJT along with configurations of BJT. So second question in your mind is, what is configuration? Configuration is that we are applying input and output to the BJT. So there should be only two terminals like diode. Diode is having only two terminals, anode and cathode. But BJT is having three terminals. Then how to apply input and how to get output from the BJT? For this, we need to make any one terminal common between input and output. That means input will have two terminals together and output will have two terminals together. Let's see what is this configuration means. In order to apply input and output to BJT, one terminal is made common. So remaining two terminals will be input and the other terminal will be output. So let's see that. So I'll write common point. Next is input and second is output. And that name of configuration. Suppose that if we took base as common point, then the common point will become base. As base is the common point, there are two points remaining or two terminals are remaining. One is input terminal and other is output terminal. We are having for that collector and emitter. So we have choice for the input and output. Suppose we want to select input, I have left with collector and emitter. Either collector will be input or emitter will be input. How to make this choice? So we will fundamentally see characteristics of base, emitter and collector. Remember that base is based input, whereas collector is based output. So in common base, already base is utilized as common point. So collector I am going to write as output. So remaining point, that is emitter, will be your input. And this configuration is called as common base configuration. So name of configuration is common base. In second configuration, let emitter is common. For this configuration, it is very simple to select input and output. As we are having base as based input and collector as based output. And this configuration is called as common emitter. Now next configuration is common collector, in which collector is common between input and output. So what will be the based input? As collector is common, input will be base and output will be emitter. And this configuration is called as common collector. So these are three configurations of BJT: common base, common emitter and common collector. Out of these three configurations, common emitter configuration is based configuration used in industry and educations. Now next is to find out regions of operations of BJT. So question in your mind is that, students, what is regions of operations? In BJT, if we plot output characteristics, then we can find that there are different regions of operations of BJT. Let's see what are those regions. Now we are going to see different regions of operations of BJT. From output characteristics of BJT, there are three different regions of operations. They are called as active region, cutoff region and saturation region. Depending upon biasing applied at input and output, these regions are formed. If input and output both are reverse bias, then it is called as cutoff region. See friends, when input as well as output both are reverse bias, then it is called as cutoff region. Similarly, when input as well as output both are forward bias, then it is called as saturation region. Whereas when input is forward bias and output is reverse bias, it is called as active regions. Are you getting this? When both are reverse bias, it is called as cutoff region. When both are forward bias, it is called as saturation. When input is forward and output is reverse, it is called as active region. So we'll write that. So these are three regions of operations of BJT: active region, cutoff region, and saturation region. We will get these regions in output characteristics of BJT. So friends, this is end of regions of operations in BJT. Thank you.